One thing that I'm really, really proud of that we did this year was during our CEO forum, we partnered with the YWCA and the Weaver Domestic Violence Center to provide clothing and job readiness materials to the women and their children who are housed in that center. My approach to leadership has changed over the years in that I've become much more seasoned, and which has made me become much more curious. So I ask a lot of questions now to get someone else to own the direction that they want to go versus me telling them and they're doing what I want them to do.